Okay, so we start with the question one of exercise 1.1. Okay, so in this particular question, we have been asked to find the LCF by making use of Euclid's division algorithm. Okay, so very first we have given over here 135 and 225. So now, as we know, for Euclid's division algorithm, we have to select A and B in such a way A is always greater than B. Okay, तो यहाँ पे हमारे पास A क्या हो जाएगा 225 and B क्या हो जाएगा 135. Okay, so according to Euclid's division algorithm, हम A को क्या लिख सकते हैं? It is nothing but a B Q plus R. Okay, तो यहाँ पे A क्या हो जाएगा 225 equals to 135 Q plus R. Okay, now we have to find a quotient and remainder over here. So 225 divided by 135. Okay, so it is nothing but when I divide 225 by 135, we left with the remainder as 90 over here. Okay, so now I can write this particular equation as 225 equals to 135 multiply 1 because quotient is 1 over here plus remainder is 90. Okay, now in the second step we have to consider this 135 as a A and the remainder over here as a B. Okay, so now I can rewrite the equation as 135 which is equals to 90 Q plus R. Okay, so now again I am dividing 135 with a 90 over here. So we get over here the answer as, so 90 multiply 1 is nothing but a 90 and we left a remainder over here as 45. Okay, so we have 135 which is represented as 90 multiply 1 plus 45 over here. Okay, so now in the third step we have a value of A which is a 90 and the value of B which is a 45 over here. So I can write over here as 90 which is equals to 45 Q plus R. Okay, so over here when I divide 90 by a 45, so 45 times of 2 we get a 90 over here. Okay, and we have a remainder as 0. Okay, so now you can see when 45 multiplied 2 we have a remainder 0. जब भी हमारे पास remainder की value 0 आती है, whatever the value of B over here is nothing but a SCF. Okay, so the SCF of 135 and 225 is nothing but a 45. Okay, the next question is I have to find a SCF of 196 and 38220. Okay, so again this is a A and this is a B. Okay, so I simply write 38220 over here and we have a 196. So I can write over here what? 38220 divided by 196. Okay, so 196 multiply with a 1. So we have 196 over here and this is what? 12. This is 6, 17, 9, so this is 8 and 2, 1. So we have 2 over here. And again, when 196 multiply with a 9 over here, so we get a 1764. Okay, so we get a 98 over here, 12 divided by 4, and okay, and then we have a 0 over here. Okay, so now you can see 196 times of 5 is nothing but a 980. Okay, so this makes the remainder equal to 0. So if I write this particular equation over here, so you can see 196 times of 195 plus remainder is 0 over here. Okay, so in this particular case, for a very first time only, we get a remainder equal to 0. So, this 196, which is nothing but a B, is a SCF of this particular number. Okay. So, SCF of 196, 38220 is nothing but a 196 ओवर हियर, ओके। सो नाउ वी हैव अ थर्ड प्रॉब्लम ओवर हियर। इन दैट पर्टिकुलर केस वी हैव टू फाइंड अ एचसीएफ ऑफ 867 एंड 255, ओके। सो नाउ अगेन दिस इज नथिंग बट अ ए एंड दिस इज नथिंग बट अ बी। सो 867 विच इज इक्वल्स टू वॉट 255 मल्टीप्लाई, ओके। सो नाउ I am dividing 867 over here with the 255. So this is nothing but a 255 times of 3. Okay. So this comes out to be 765 over here. So this is 2. This is 0. This is 1. Okay. So we have 3 times of 102. Okay, so we have a remainder over here which is 102. So this becomes equal to A. So this is nothing but a 255. And now we have a 102 as a B. Okay, so again I am dividing what? 255 with a 102. So it goes with the 2 times. So we have 204. So 5 minus 4 is nothing but a 1 over here, then 5. Okay, so 102 multiplied 2 plus remainder is 51. Okay, so now this becomes equals to A and this becomes equals to B because the remainder is non-zero over here. So I can write it over here as 102, which is equals to 51. Okay, so again I am dividing what? 102 divided by 51. So 51 twos are 102. Now over here, the remainder is 0. Okay. So 51 twos are 102 plus remainder is 0 over here. So now you can see as the remainder is 0 over here. So this value is nothing but a SCF of 866 and 255. Okay. So the SCF value of 867 and 255 is nothing but a 51. Okay. Okay, thank you very much.